If you are getting the Fortnite error while connecting to Epic servers with the ESP error code, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Here we have shown how you can easily solve this error on Fortnite. So stick to the end and perform as shown to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is make sure your internet connection is working. You can visit speedtest.net and see if the internet is fast or not. After running the speed test, if you find it normal, then follow the next methods. Method 2. The next thing you can try is changing the DNS server. Press Windows plus R keys to open run. Type ncpa.cpl and press enter to open network connections window. Right-click on the internet adapter you are using. For example, right-click on Ethernet if you are using Ethernet. Select the properties option. Next, double-click on the Internet Protocol version 4 option. Select the Use the following DNS server addresses option. Enter 8.8.8.8 in the preferred DNS server section and then enter 8.8.4.4 in the alternate DNS server section. Click on OK to save the changes. Now check if the game is working. Method 3. The next thing you can do is delete the cache folders of the game. Open run again by pressing the Windows plus R keys. Type %localappdata% in the box and press enter. Locate the Epic Games Launcher folder and open it. Next, open the saved folder. Now, delete the web cache folders. Next, open the config folder and delete the cache report client folder. Now restart your PC and after the PC restarts, run Fortnite. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.